Terrain in League of Legends is not consistent in the ways it interacts with abilities. Some will travel above the walls, while others can be hidden underneath them. In this play, Bjergsen knows FlyQuest don't have vision in the Dragon Pit thanks to Santorin's Sweeper. He combines the terrain trick with this knowledge to throw out an essentially invisible E, which Takuya and Josiodo have no chance of reacting to. It roots them both, and allows TL to convincingly win the fight.